Hey guys, Evan Bruni here for Shooting Illustrated, and we are at the SHOT Show 2019 Industry Day at the range. I'm here with the new 9mm version of the Springfield Armory 911. So yes, for 2019, Springfield Armory has stepped up from the 380 to the 9mm. So still got that compact size, still got that great feel, all the 1911 ergonomics and feel. We're gonna go to Stephanie Reese from Springfield Armory for all the details.
Hi, I'm Stephanie Reese with Springfield Armory at Industry Day at the Range during SHOT Show 2019. And I have here in my hands our 911 9mm, which we just released today. It's a new caliber variation on our 911 pistol. So it's a great pocket pistol. Last year we did come out with a 380. This is in the 9mm. It has ambidextrous safeties, G10 grip, G10 trigger, Ameriglow's Pro Glow Tritium front sight, and really picks up in just about any sort of light condition. Really quick sight picture acquisition there. 6-round capacity with a flush mag, 7-round with an extended mag. And for more information, check out springfield-armory.com.
For more information on all the new guns coming out for SHOT Show 2019, stay tuned to shootingillustrated.com.